Naggy Royal TV, have the baddest reviews them both, yeah. Think a lie? Subscribe for tune in for the latest vibe. Backlash, come. Slalai, boom. Bututum, bush.
So, yeah, my people, welcome back to another episode of Naggy Royal TV. All right, now this, what me have to share with you first, you know, you see me? This take place in Anatabia, yeah. I say 2 days ago, I get if you understand. On screen, you're looking at a brother by the name of God. Him is a barber. Yes, man. You see me? This man used to trim a high gear to my people. You see me? Well, may I get to understand that? This a brother, yeah. Stab up him, baby, mother, my people. Stab out her one or yay. You got me? I say, stab her up, left her for dead. You see me? This one, may I get to understand? May I get to understand that? The baby mother first, she should go by the name of Nelia. You see me? Nelia Dennis. You get me? Two of them used to link, Nelia and God, you see me? By the way, let me get this out of the way too. God is Nelia, baby father. Yeah, so, them did they, you don't know the thing going on, Nelia decide to move on, because this man is really abusive. You see what I'm saying, my people, no jokes about it. Me even I get to understand that this man have a history with abusing against women, you get me? Me even get to understand that this man did they up in a England, my people, and I see him abuse a woman and keep up, make him get deported and come to Jamaica. Yeah, yeah, my people, as me I say, Nelia, she move on. Such man look like say, him never like that, my people. You see me? Me I get to understand, say, this man must come link Nelia. You see me? You don't know the thing, or they not really day, no, but because of the picnic, them go talk. So, me I get to understand, say, while him call out him baby mother and I talk to her, my people. Yeah, man, a knife in knife are up, man. No jokes about it. Knife are up, biliously. You see me? I will need to catch you like, day break up in the Howards. The mother must come and see. This a Nelia mother, and I must come and see do a whoop. And there's no Nelia. So now, then raise the alarm and make it to understand so the people in the community. You see me? I say, start search. And when time them look, a Nelia that between some of my people. Well, stab up. Me I tell you, say, I want to hear stab out to my people. No jokes about it. A BFA stab. You know what I say? Right now, she's in a critical condition. Critical condition, my people. Me I will post a link down below. Me kono can see what I go on. You see me? Jaja. As me say, my people, this man, deal with him baby mother rash. Just because she must break it off with him. You see me? I say, look like this man is a controlling person. You see me? I say, my people, a control freak at least. You see me? Right now, I get to understand say, this is such man in the pan the run. You see me? Nobody no know shot in the boat. I get to understand say, if no man wall him, they might go burn him skin. No jokes about it. Just like a craven here, they might go burn him, my people. A phone, she's saying, give up, my people. No jokes about it. You see me? And when I look like it's a girl, I want like a young girl to no jokes about it. You want this man, just big and crafty and gory. You see me? No joke. You see me? Really rough. For no one really reach this little girl and my people. You see me? But me see where the family, them even send out a little. See, they make a post. See, look like this are the aunt of Nelia. She made a post asking everyone for a little donation towards Nelia Dennis. You see me? She is to receive 4 pins to fix her jawbone. The surgery is to do no later than Thursday at the cost of $200,000 to purchase the pin. It doesn't matter a little as long as you can give a helping hand. It would be highly appreciated. I'll also give an account number to which you can transfer or send the cash to. Or a close relative contact number. We'll try to make a GoFundMe ASAP. And as I can see, the auntie number this up atop me people. 876-439-0979. I should go by the name of Claudine. You see me? And also the place a Scotia bank account number. You see me? 00-093-8807. So if anybody feel led to assist young Nelia for pull through, you see me, just do the right thing. No jokes about it. As I can see, I see that face wrap up on thing. And as I say, she lose even one of her eye them people. Really serious. You see me? I say this is such money where they pan around. I just hope say yo, the police them find him fast and quick, or the real gringo them just dirt him. No jokes about it. You see me? Either way. You see me? In other news now, my people. So, yeah, my people, what you're looking at right now, just a screenshot of a foiled robbery or attempted robbery. You see me, I say up in the Constant Spring Road here, ready over in a Kingston. No jokes. Me, I get you understand, say it's a phone shop this, and the premises where Pablo's, the fabric store there. Yeah, my people, a man day in the phone store and two man just come in like say them a transact business, my people. And all of a sudden out of the blues, it's a pipe gun that jaw out. You see me? 10 chances to one runs not even day and night. You see me? A two novice them, two fool, you see me? And a store owner, he means the next one forget a beating the car due to the things said the second man, what did they? With the main man. That the man they come in a place, they pull over upon head and mile well mass up, and that not even raise his store owner suspicion. A joke thing that the greatest thing still, they never burn in my people. You see me, I say, as I say, probably not runs over there in a gun neither. You see me, but I know say, them two robbers, them are novice. You see me, I say, my people, as somebody I try coming in a store and I saw them catch them freed. Yeah, then catch them freed, my people, and turn idiot, turn ghost, and run out. You see me, I say. Enough for me still, I go play the video and I gonna see what I go on. Cause I say, move your low, I see them type of sitting here. Now. Check it out.
One screen. Fine, there's no up down on 10 minute total press.
Yeah.
Hello? Yeah, okay, now I go to his screen. I'll put my set myself.
Yo. 10 grand,
eh?
10 grand.
I didn't care this song.
Eh?
I didn't care this song.
This song better?
Yeah. Please, Anton.
Myself, 10 grand. What's for you? Eh? No. Is it for a fall from me, no?
I get the money out from home.
Hey, you must have 10 habits.
So we want to come with, yes sir?
Yeah. Well, I wanted to talk about what? Your mother or something, John?
Come on, I'm good.
Yeah.
Huh?
From a see them come in, I'm going to shake it.
Yeah.
So my figure as much as
so
I
want.
Yeah,
you see, I have all the lights.
Lights and bees.
Yeah. Yeah. You need to do that, brother. Yeah, that's the thing. Watch it now.
Loom. Now watch it now. One of them could have been setting up. You want to have the spinners in there and pocket them.
Yeah.
Yeah, brother. You better than now, I'm going to look for work, brother.
Yes, there is an attempt to the rubber. I know it's pressing the button.
For the latest loops and scoops, subscribe to Nagi, the Dan Avi. What clocks come?